back with this awful game. I always say that. I don't quite remember where we fuck, where the fuck we were. Oh no. We already did this part. Okay, we gotta jump to the part we were before. Let me out! No panic! No panicking! That looks like a lot of panicking. Tap that ass! We're out. We're out, boy. Can't see shit. Yes, no, I feel you, man. I feel you. But we gotta keep going. This isn't Pony Island. What is that? Oh, batteries. Can I eat them for dinner? I have no idea what's going on right now. He crawls. He's a crawler. Oh lordy. Oh lordy. What is that? Documents? I don't know if I can do this right now. Okay. This year, my brother broken and killed by the trident layer dismount Nick for wine he spilled because his missing fingers in order to follow his own. It's terribly unjust, and I hope a merciful God treats him better. Are they talking about, like, his mount Nick? Are they talking about those two? I don't have time to think. Jesus! Like, I can hear him around me. Stop! Oh God! Ah! Ah! Oh my God, I'm so sorry about the sounds right now. It's just how I feel when I get somehow chased. Is he following me? What is going on here? Fuck. He is. What is going on? Do I have to record him? He is incredibly annoying and creepy, and I'm just gonna heal myself. Genuinely creeped out right now. I'm just gonna run away. See ya. Bye. Bye. Oh. How do I get past this? How can I record him with this dude? Seriously, guys, what's going on here? He's a snake! Wait, is that a thing I could do? Ah! He keeps touching me! Oh. Sorry! Is he gonna slide down too? He's not? But that doesn't make any sense! Wait, there's two of them? Whatever. See ya. I don't wanna consume battery, so let's try to... Oh! Ha 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 ha! La 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 la. Okay. So, coast looks clear, but that doesn't mean it really is. Oh, wait. Oh, another one of those. Yeah, sure. Two pages of this. And we wonder how they got crazy like that. Okay. There was people here, I think, before. Oh, you sneaky bastard. You were trying to hide this from me. I need it because I think I used a couple too many, actually. Where the fuck do I get out of here? Jesus, where the fuck am I? Wow, the textures! Completely bamboozled me. Okay. That doesn't concern me. I'm a free man. Oh, okay, I'm doing the recording from the other side now. I think it's the same thing, I'm not sure. But I really couldn't do it before, guys, come on. Nice, is that a video? Can we look at it? What is he gonna say? I'm curious.
She hanged herself before I could stop her.
Oh.
Or she didn't. No. Wait, not her. He. Fuck.
Could you be clearer? Like, he talks like my mom sometimes. My mom talks that. Sometimes she just expects people to know exactly what she's about to say. I remember her exactly. I don't remember this guy hanging himself, okay? He, she, he, you just assume your gender. My mom just starts talking. For example, when she needs me to find things, she's like, can you bring me that thing that's over there? And that thing? Completely vague. Yeah. The funny part is sometimes I know exactly what she wants from me. That's kind of weird. Okay, do we have to go up here? I'ma go. Or not, this is not PUBG. You can't vault here. Okay. See ya. No jump scares. Okay. Another one of the, like, I wanted to tell you guys something that I have no fucking clue.
Mine. That's gotta be it.
Yeah.
How the fuck do I get down there?
I was about to say, well, of course we had to go to our right. I have no freaking clue. I don't think I can jump there. I have no clue how this world unravel. Oh, can I jump? Yeah! Oh, that's a good jump. Olympic jumps. Hi. Can I drop? Wait, let me check here if there's anything. There's a door. But it's locked, of course. Huh.
Shit.
Shit.
I can't.
Do you think? Do you reckon?
I just need a rope.
To hang yourself? You need a rope. Okay. Where do I find a rope? Wait, what's this? Sorry? Wait, guys. Sorry, I had to take the rope from off this pulley because I need to climb it to heaven. Ha ha, if that blood Ezekiel will give you no more rope, you can cut me down and take it back because I expect I'll be done with it. Oh, is this the one that hanged himself? Oh no, do I have to go back there? No thanks. Please tell me there's another way. I clearly cannot go there. Show me the way. Of course, if I drop down there, I'm gonna die. I think they made that pretty clear. Though, how do I do this? To peek. Oh, I can also peek from the ledge. I can barely peek in my life. Wait, what is it? Jam? Okay. Good, good, good. Oh, yoy! Oh, yoy! The what? No. Where is he? Jesus, this is not happiness. Like, this place is not happiness. I'm gonna give it 1 star out of 5. Oh my god, I can feel it! I don't know! This game is so dispersive! Yeah, okay. I fucked it up, okay? Yes, I did. Hello? There you are. No, 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 no! What does that mean? Rejoicing creation. I'm very joyful. Ah! I'm very joyful. Oh, there's rope. Ah! Oh. I don't think I can go over here. Okay, did I unlock the guy? Did I unlock the guy that was hanged? I do have to go back there, right? The fact that I can hear so many sounds, I thought somebody was coming up here. I'm gonna have to be sneaky, I think. I'm not sure. So, they're patrolling. They see me rolling. They patrolling. Now, how do I go back? I completely forgot where my position is. You festering shit! I'm gonna copy that insult. No, please, please, for the love of God, please. I don't think I can heal here, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Wait. Guys, I have no clue! Do they know where I am? Fuck, are they throwing shit at me? Yes! See ya! Okay, almost done. Okay. To go there, have to go inside there, put the rope, gotcha. Fuck you! Jesus! Okay, I can deal with one hit. I don't think I can take more than three hits. Jesus! Oh, they're gonna throw another at me. Come on! Do the rope thingy! Awesome! Are they breaking in? They're totally breaking in. Because apparently they don't know about the thing.
Get your hands off me! Touch the
oh!
Out of you! Hey!
Jump!
No, God damn you!
Well, I'm not doing great. Let me just say that. Nice! He died. Okay. Completely useless use of the rope. Like, we went all the way there, we could've just fucking falled with nobody noticing. What the fuck is this? Where am I now?
The roof. Maybe I could... fuck.
Can you be clearer? The roof. Maybe I can... fuck! That's basically what he says. Last time he said, he... fuck. He sounds like me sometimes. There's an open door there. Why is it snowing now? Such a change of things, of environment. But I guess that's all right. Unless I'm back at the school. And I didn't notice because this is weird. I don't know. Sorry guys for being slow. Okay, this is the door I was looking into. Great. Hi. Oh, how nice. Fuck. That's a bloody window. Hi. That's not openable. No. I'm okay. I'm okay. I'm not okay. I take that back. So, he was just standing there. Cool. Okay, I just took damage for nothing. Okay, what do I do now? Just run? Yeah, I run! Oh, I can do this! Oh! No! Where the fuck is she? Oh god. Go, 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 can't see shit. See ya! Now what? Where do I go? Whoa! This looks like something I can jump into. I was looking around to doors and windows and turns out it was a vent. Not a vent, like a hatch. No, where the fuck am I? Oh shit. Oh god, camera, please don't do this. Oh no, there's gonna be bad things. Bad things. Like that one that is haunting us. I was not jealous. I don't like tentacles. Oh! Whoa! Yummy! Was she behind me? What the fuck? Okay, I'm around. You just needed to be clearer, okay? I'm gonna run, I'm gonna run. I'm not gonna look behind. See ya, see ya, see ya, see ya! Open! Oh god. It's locked. Do I go now? Bandages! God damn it, how am I supposed to, like, how am I looting in the imaginary world? Let's go. Locked. Every single fucking door that I wanna lock, I wanna unlock, it's locked. Exit. Too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. Okay, we are on the other side of the building. We were outside here. Jammed. This is awkward. I keep getting stuck. Jesus. Can I move this? No. This is awkward. This is. Oh. Okay. Hi. Oh, how cute. Great.
How the fuck do I get out of here?
What in the world was that? Wait, I didn't look at this? What happened? I cannot... Don't... Dad... But... Thanks for that. I don't know. I can't... Can't make it out! Jesus! Jesus, help us! Ayúdame!
Jessica!
Come here.
Jess! Hey!
Quick! The day is done. The sun... Look down upon thy little one, a light of light.
Jessica,
keep me this
can you hear me?
And shed round me thy presence bright. I need not fear if thou art near. Thou art my
sorry, guys, this is so bad. I hate this.
Quick, quick. The day is done. Oh God, the sun. Look
oh, fuck my life. The little one.
A light of light.
Where are you, Jessica?
This night.
Okay, sure.
And shed round me. Presence bright. I need not fear.
It's really cool that they had to invent a whole scene in order to justify this useless feature of the game.
The day is done.
I'm sorry.
God, the sun.
It's a very cool feature, though. It's not. It's not been implemented very well, except for this scene. Who was designed for it?
Present. This way, Blake.
Jess, are you there?
Keep talking. Yo, Jess, how you hanging? Can we hang out? Wow. Seriously. What is it now? Where are we? Okay, we came out of a cave now. Gotcha. Should we go in this cave? Or, like, because sometimes I don't know where I'm coming from, so I'm just gonna... Okay. See, yes. Gotcha. Yes. The other way. Do you know that way? Oh, I was sure I could jump on this. Apparently I can't. Wait. I did things. Vault! Doesn't look like I can, guys. Maybe I just have to roll off this hill? Whee! Maybe? think I'm gonna close off soon. This seems like a cool area to live.
Lake. Okay, get to the other side of the lake.
Okay, thank you. That was a lot clearer than I need to. Fuck. He usually does that. They have one voice line and then they reuse it. A lake. I need to. Fuck. This isn't very clear. Hello, we're getting lost over here.
Okay, I'm not putting a fucking toe in that water.
Why so?
The lake is wrong.
Okay, I trust you. I wonder if it's gonna be like, the lake is, fuck. Okay, I think we're gonna log off on this beautiful view of the lake with something wrong in it. Guys, thank you so much for hanging out with us. I had a lot of fun, not. Nobody said that about our Outlast. But I really have fun doing... No, Nazuka, that's not fun. Just kidding. Guys, thank you so much for hanging out. If you liked the video, please put a like to it. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Have a heart. I love you, bye.